Thanks for watching me and thanks in my channel. I'm so happy to be with you today and I want to talk about this video is especially for women out there, ladies out there and young women out there. This video is for you, so let's go ahead. Well, yeah, I just asked myself some days back and I was sitting back and saying, okay, well, just some few years ago I was really young. I was in my 18 years, 16 years, and you know, I was still in high school. I was still living with mommy, or I was still, you know, my auntie was always there, my mom was always there, and my sister used to be my small sister. Now, after all those years have gone and going back to what I thought some days back, I thought to myself, time really runs fast. Time waits for no one. Time is flying. Time really goes. You might see yourself a small girl today, but just give yourself some years, and in a few years to come, you'll not be talking of the same thing you talked about the years that went back. You will not be seeing things as you used to see them. You will have a different perspective in life. You will have experienced many changes in your body, in your lifestyle, in your life, and many other things. And I thought of something, you know? Yeah, those time before, that time when I was still back in school, well, I remember my mom would tell me, okay, work hard, go to school, go do something good with your grades, upgrade, go to college, work really hard, and in the future, you will land yourself a good life, a good job, and many other things. So, yeah. So after all that, after being told, not only my mom but everybody, you know, our elderly sisters, brothers, aunties, and everyone, you know, they will always encourage you, go to school, work really hard, do not engage in the society, do not engage in what is going outside there, do not, you know, so many things. They would warn you, they would tell you, hey, don't go there, please go here. No, don't move here, please go here. Okay, the years are gone and gone. 5 years, 6 years, 7 years, and you know, as the time goes, you get older and older and older. But something changes as well. There comes a time where you have to make the decisions by yourself. You have to decide where to go. That time, nobody is there for you. Nobody is there to watch. Nobody is there. You might be looking, ooh, someone is watching me. No, no. You are on your own path. If anything happens, if shit happens, you are all alone. If shit happens, you have yourself to blame. So, with ears, you have to be very, very responsible with your life. You have to be a very responsible person. Because even our family might give us the emotional support. They might give us some advices. But do you think when you are 26, 27, 28, someone will be coming there to watch what you're doing? No. You will do whatever you have to do. whatever you want to do. The world is outside there for you. You can go wherever you want. You can follow what you want to follow. You can go to good friends. You can associate with yourself with bad friends. And remember, you have to choose. Nobody will come to tell you, watch out. This is a very bad group. These are bad friends. No, you will have to use your wisdom to select what is good and what is bad. So, in any case, it's always good to do something. Don't do just something because others are doing. Learn to do what you want to do. Learn to do what you will sit back and say, I did that because I did that out of passion, not because A and B wanted to do that, C and D wanted to do that. No, do for yourself. Make something for your heart, your person, your personality. Because if anything happens, your friends will not come to tell you, hey, you did something wrong, just go back, switch in the better lane. No, this lane is yours. It's yours alone. You have to follow the lane all by yourself. Remember, if you move to the next lane, if you move here, you are moving there under your own risk. You're not moving there because your mama is here and she's watching you. Oh, my daughter is moving in the wrong lane. That's what I mean. You have to be responsible of what you do and what you decide in your life. Another thing I want to talk about is, for women, there's a certain age that comes in life where everyone is